So what's an average day like for you?
My day starts and ends with my daughter. I sleep when she sleeps. I wake up when she wake up. Whatever, whatever. My day revolves around her 100%.
You sound like a good mother. How old are you?
19. I had her 8 months ago. I'm actually on my way to pick up from my mom's house right now.
You watch her while the father works?
I don't know what her father's doing. I haven't seen him since the delivery room.
Sorry to hear that.
It's whatever. I should have seen it coming, right? I speak to him on the phone once in a blue. He always got some reason why he can never come see her. I would take him to court for child support, but that nigga ain't got shit to take anyway.
How do you provide for her, if you don't mind me asking?
I do whatever it takes to make sure she's straight. By any means, you know? I had a little job before I was pregnant, but once I started showing, that ended. I'm trying to find a job now, but even if I do find one, I don't really got anybody to take care of her anyway. So.
Was there anything you wanted to pursue before the situation came about, or maybe still want to go for?
I wanted to be a teacher, counselor, maybe even some sort of doctor. Something that helps people. Right now, I'm just trying to get by. I need somebody to come fucking help me.
So through all that, what makes you keep going every day? I mean, most people would just maybe give in, let it all go. What would you say keeps you going?
I guess knowing that I'm not the only person going through this sort of thing. You know, I'm not the only person in this situation. My mother was a single mother. It's just crazy. You know, I never imagined I'd be going in the same direction as her. Don't get me wrong. I love my daughter to death. That's my world, but it's hard. You know, it's the hardest thing you could deal with. I guess she saves me. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Stay at my. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Each time we meet.